Here's what we're going to do. You're going to select a country in your mind, and let's say you pick Egypt, for example. I'm going to have you use the bottle cap because people lose their place sometimes. I'm going to have you spell the name of the country, moving the cap to and fro. So if it was Egypt, you'd spell E-G-Y-P-T, and you'll end up on another card. So you're going to start on one, and you'll end up on another. And just don't move diagonally. Move back and forth or up and down. Really up and down. And so when I turn my back, if you would just place that on any country.
Okay.
Have you done that?
Yes.
Okay.
And now, whatever country you're on,
you're going to start spelling it, starting on the next card, moving it to
and fro until you get to the last
letter. Do that silently. And if you mess up, the audience will actually help you. I love how you get it silent. Okay. Now I'm sensing that the bottle cap is not on the Australian postcard. Is that right?
That's correct.
Remove the Australian postcard. Just place it on the floor. Now once the spot is vacant, you can no longer move there.
Okay?
Now if you would move that bottle cap 5 times. I don't think you're on Brazil, so you can remove that one as well.
Okay.
I'm going to try to narrow this down until we get to one. Move the bottle cap 2 times. Okay, you can get rid of Portugal. Move it 3 times. Okay, you can discard Italy and England, both of those. Am I doing okay?
Yes, you are.
Okay, move it 3 times again, please. Now a moment ago you're touching Canada. You're not now. You can take that one away. Move it once more. You can remove Egypt and China because I think they're on my favorite destination, which was Fiji.
Yes, Fiji.
Don't run away. Don't run away. Now, as I said, these were all filled out and sent to my wife. Now, the reason Fiji has always been my favorite destination, my wife and I have been married 20 years, 24 together. But the year of, we've been together 24 years, but only 20 married. My 10-year wedding anniversary, I had a business trip where I had to go to Fiji. She was very understanding. It was during our anniversary. And as I was purchasing this in the gift shop in the hotel, she surprised me. Showed up there. So I never had a reason to fill this one out. Unless it's the only blank card. So that's why it's always been my favorite destination. Now, I have to ask you. You hear about it in movies and advertising, what they call the power of subliminal suggestion. Do you believe in it?
Yes.
Do you buy into it? What's funny is, as a magician, I actually rely on it.